Another Avengers Infinity War Hot Toy figure will be given away at 250k, so be sure to enter the giveaway for your chance to win. It was recently revealed close to a source to Marvel that they were looking to cast their next big role or next big villain in Marvel Phase 4, and that Marvel actually had a great respect and wanted to eye one actor in particular for a larger role in Phase 4, a role that myself and many others have also speculated to be Norman Osborn. It was also revealed earlier in the year that Marvel specifically asked Sony not to include Norman Osborn in any of the Marvel films that they were going to produce, as they wanted to save the villain of Norman Osborn in the MCU, and there were even more reports that suggested that Norman Osborn would not simply be confined to a Spider-Man villain, but instead that the MCU wanted a Norman Osborn that was going to prove to be an antagonist over multiple movies, similar to that of Thanos and Loki. But the actor that Marvel is looking to cast in a major role for Phase 4 is David Morrissey. David Morrissey is perhaps most famous for his role as the Governor on AMC's The Walking Dead. And although Norman Osborn is the role that most people suspect that he'll end up playing in Marvel Phase 4, we're not sure. All we know is that Marvel is eyeing him, and again, it is specifically for Phase 4 moving forward, and that the character will not be a minor role, but a major role. Again, my bet being on Norman Osborn. It is my belief that perhaps in Spider-Man Far From Home or moving forward, they are going to set the groundwork for Norman Osborn and the Dark Avengers storyline, as a few months back, it was also revealed that Marvel had commissioned a script for the Dark Avengers movie. I do want to make it clear though that commissioning a script and greenlighting a movie are two very different things. Marvel simply wanted a script ready for the Dark Avengers if that was ever a project that they would become interested in. It's far from confirmed. But that is just some of the brand new casting news we have for Marvel Phase 4. Again, with David Morrissey being eyed for quote multiple roles, but the front runner being Norman Osborn's Green Goblin. Again, once we reach 250k, we'll be giving away another hot toy figure, so please stay tuned. Again, check out the merch page for massive discounts, 30 to 60% off hoodies. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hit that subscribe button to assemble and join our team, and have a great day.